British movies have their own unique style, but what seems to be the identity of a British movie is a low, crappy budget. An example of a low-funded British movie is the movie Under the Mud with a virtually zero budget.
There were several sightings last night of an unidentified flying object over the...
Another British movie with contrasting higher budget is the British movie 24-Hour Pie. With the advantage of having a higher budget, obvious contrast can be seen between the two movies.
Fucking hell!
With the luxury of having a higher budget, special effects, CGI, better camera work and better actors are provided. In terms of action and special effects in Under the Mud, they do not have the capabilities to succeed to have the greater effects. Low budget is not essential to make an effective movie, it is imperative if it is to maintain in the mainstream movie industry.
My house. Good night.